Hello everyone. We are the Anon Empire. We have a message that must be heard by all fellow Anons. If you are associated with or a supporter of Anonymous Galaxy, then we have some news. Apparently, Anonymous Galaxy's YouTube channel was silenced by the corrupt corporate giant known as YouTube. For nothing more than exposing a pedophile known as Alfred Lopez. YouTube's claims that he was bullying or harassing this pedophile, but no. He was making parents and children aware of his actions, to stay away from this pedophile, and to not engage in conversations with him. YouTube's algorithms detect something and without being reasonable, silence a truth seeker's channel like Anonymous Galaxy's. But do not worry. His channel was not terminated, it was suspended. Anonymous Galaxy's new channel's link is down in the description. Please show your support by subscribing to his new channel and sharing his channel's link with associates, friends and family. Eventually, YouTube's limitations will go too far. And when it does, the people will be standing on top laughing at the stupidity of their decisions. We are the Anon Empire. We are Legion. We do not forgive, nor do we forget. All Anons will always stay united. For together, we rise. We are the voice for the voiceless. We are the eyes for the blind. We are the heart for the heartless, and the hope for the hopeless. We are Anonymous. There is no longer any point in expecting us. We, the Resistance, are already here.